Hi, I'm Angela Medrano, and the last muscle I'm doing is the depressor anguli oris. This muscle functions to lower the angles of our mouth, or in other words, a frown. It would look like this. The origin is in the mandible, the oblique line. It is inserted in the orbicularis oris and the modiolus. It is innervated by the facial nerve, so our cranial nerve 7, specifically the buccal and mandibular branches. And so that is our depressor anguli oris.